Camels don't store water in their humps. They use it as a reservoir for fat to let them survive for days in the desert without stopping for food. They get water in huge amounts on the way to keep them hydrated. Excess water stays in their bloodstream.